Hi guys, welcome to this vlog, and I want to show something off. 2 seconds, guys. Here we go. I was a bit fixing the lighting over there. Sorry, it's my mum's phone. Then they're fixing the lighting over there. It's an LED light. It's kind of bright. And I want to show something off, as I said in the beginning. So I'm going to say it again. Hi guys, welcome to this vlog. I want to show something off because it was a bit of a weird interruption because of that light. Last vlog, I said I'm going to show an RC car off. Because I'm about to do a vlog next time, but I never done it because I'm making a vlog now. It's an RC car. I told you guys about this. This is just... I like this bit itself, man. This is good. So, you've just got to... But... Come that on, up your light comes on. After about 10 minutes. Oh, no, not 10 minutes there. Up your red light's on. It's to be on that switch. As you guys know, if you've had one of these, that drives it. That reverses. That just keeps it on brake. This, when you're holding it that way, turns. If you hold it that way, it's just like a steering wheel, like turn it to the left, so you turn it that way, move, such and such. And then, the proper thing, I don't want to show this off, but I'm going to, because I feel what I'll need before I even put it in a vlog, or a video, whatever. Vladio. Right, so. You kind of see it just now, but... Oh, wait there. Is that leaking? What about the... I need to go wash my hands after this in case it's bad. Wait, no. Don't know if it is. I'll check anyway. So, proper RC itself. I'll turn this off. You saw a remote. That's just a normal remote. And then this is the RC car itself. It's an off-road one. It's not a big fast ones, but it's fast when it gets going and it's charged up properly. And there's where the wee battery bit gets kept. It's wheels. It's good. I might as well just turn this in what I got for Christmas. No, I'm kidding on, guys. And then just an extra wheel that's plastic and the rubber. Inside, it's not got much, but you get an idea, don't you? It's got these spring bits on there for when it's driving, it lands. So, that's practically all I've got. I just wanted to show off my RC car, and I've never started making vlogs, I don't want to stop. What's the time? Oh, the last one, the last vlog, I said it was so late. It's not actually. 10:40. I mean, it's still a wee bit late, but it's not so, so late. Well, it's 10:40 here in UK. And then America, what? Is it not about 5 hours behind us or something? I don't know, sorry if it's not. But I don't know time in different countries. I'm trying to think. I think I might just leave this vlog here. Don't want vlogs to be on all night because I just don't think it should. One last thing, guys. That's it! You might get a glimpse, it's alright. Don't worry about it. And a drink. Right. It's not much. But I thought that I could try it with you in case any of you like painting. It's not like painting, like you paint a big house. Well, it is kind of, but it's not like a big giant house with a yellow front door and that. It's like landscapes, kind of like. That's just what I've done. Like, you guys can use this idea, just put like tape around there, and then like you can do trees on it when the tape's off. Look, when, once you've done all your painting, peel the tape off, and then like when you're adding the trees on, you paint them on when the tape's off, and it'll make a wee effect like that. And it kind of looks 3D, but it's cool as well. Another one I've done. Yeah, I really like this one, guys. By the way, it was me that done these because my name's on it. That's what a beach, kind of a wee bidding hut. In the water. In the sky. In the clouds. In the sun. The trees. In both sky. And a wee tree far away. Or that's maybe just a baby tree, I don't know. But, once again, I'm going to show you RC car off. Just in case. It's cool. Then the remote is just not much, but I like the design. Buster in here. Buster, no. You want to try and get me in a vlog? Wait there, guys, not try and get me in a vlog. So guys, you might see Buster. I'm gonna let you see him. Buster! Look, he's, it doesn't have been a vlog, but he's gonna be. He's. You can't see it that good, but that's my dog. I've got Max and Buster. Why am I looking there? I look at the screen, not the camera. But that's Buster here. I can't make you see him that good. There we go, that's not too bad. But yeah guys, I might just leave this vlog here, it's been on for 8 minutes just about, and guys, I'm going to see you later, and remember to stay awesome.